I dedicate this song to all you cool white industrial boys who spout songs about rape. Eat this.